Do you have friends anywhere? Okay. I'm sure this is the age of internet and you keep sending emails, but you should know how to write a formal letter. Okay. Now you're going to write a letter to your friend. Okay. You are Shanti. Yet another chance for you to imagine that you are Shanti. After your first cycling experience, you are very happy and want to tell your sister Manimegalai, who lives in Trichy, what it was like. Write a letter. Here is a format and you just have to fill it. Okay? It is on page 78. Now we are going to do this letter. Maybe I'll write it down and you can just write or you can fill in more details if you want. Okay. Now take a fresh page, or you take this page 78 and you can just fill in. Take your pens. Okay. Place you're writing from Chennai. So let us assume that you're writing from Chennai. Okay, and the next is date. I'll just write why. You fill in the date which you're writing this exercise. Okay, the next will be salutation. How you start a letter. I already told you, you are Shanti and you are writing to Manimegalai, your sister who is in Trichy. So you have to fill in with what? Dear Manimegalai. Okay, have you filled in? Okay. Next you write, I hope this letter finds you in good health. Next, what are you going to write about? We are all doing fine here. Okay. Next, you're going to talk about what exactly you would like to convey, the message that you would like to convey to her. Okay. Let's be very informal. Okay. You know what? Because you're writing to your sister, you can just be very casual. You know what? Dad just gave me a cycle for my birthday. Okay. At first, I was a little doubtful whether I would be able to ride it. Okay. Whenever you go on a two-wheeler, you say ride. Ride a cycle, ride a bike. But when you go on a four-wheeler, you say drive. Okay. So, at first, I was a little doubtful I would be able to to ride it. Dad took all the time. Okay, we'll just read. Every evening, father took time to teach me to ride the cycle. Wow! It is great fun to ride a cycle. Okay, I'm sure you will get one for your birthday too. Okay, how would you end the letter? With lots of love, because you're writing to your own sister. So, with lots of love. Yours. What will you write? There are two options given: affectionately, lovingly. Okay, we'll write lovingly. Write your name, XXX. You can fill in with your names there. Okay, now the next is, how will this letter reach your sister? You have to put it in an envelope and you have to write the address on the envelope. Isn't it? This is not email. This is a regular letter. So, we have to draw. I hope you have written down everything. Okay. Now, let's assume this is the envelope. Okay. Now, to whom are you sending? To Mani Meghalai. The address is not given, so we can just write some number, okay? You can fill in with some number. Shall we say, okay, 1, 2, 3. What road shall we say? Kamaraja Road. Tiruchi. Okay, the pin code will be, pin code they have given here. What is the pin code for Tiruchi? Just see how many blocks are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that's a homework for you. Find out the pin code for Trichy and fill in over there. Okay, is that clear? This is how you write a letter to your sister or to your friend.